Spring cleaning is here, and Appalachian Wireless has the deal to get you started. Get a Samsung Galaxy S8 for a penny or a Galaxy S8 Plus for only $89.99 on the region's best network. Better service, bigger savings. That's today's Appalachian Wireless.
2-year agreement required. See store for details.
Early Wednesday morning, a 14-year-old boy who had been reported missing on his bicycle was found dead at this location in Martin County.
Martin County Sheriff John Kirk said a 14-year-old riding his bicycle on Poplar Fork Road near Beauty died after crashing his bicycle into a culvert Tuesday evening. Kirk said the boy had been riding bikes with his cousin when the two began down a steep hill on Poplar Fork. The sheriff said the boy was barefoot and had no brakes on his bike, and his cousin lost sight of him in a curve at the bottom of the hill.
His cousin said that when he started off the hill, he was gaining speed, and he didn't have any shoes on. He had left the house, I guess, with flip-flops, and at some point, straps on his flip-flops had broken, and so he was barefooted. And he was gaining speed down this hill and traveled, the deputy estimated probably, 40 up to 50 miles per hour.
Kirk said the boy failed to negotiate a curve and crashed into a creek bed and into a culvert, where he was eventually found dead by a Martin County deputy following a several-hour search of the area.
The deputy, my understanding, went back to the residence and got a little better description of the last place that the 14-year-old was seen by the 16-year-old. And he goes to the top of the hill and starts walking along the roadway, looking the ditch line and the creek side. And ultimately, they were able to see where that he had exited the roadway through the weeds, and was able to discover his body there at the drain tile.
Kirk said the investigation into the incident is ongoing, but it appears the crash that claimed the boy's life was simply a tragic accident.
That's probably the worst. It's the worst thing I've ever had to deal with, is do a death notification on a child.
The identity of the boy, at the family's request, has not been released. In Martin County, Chris Anderson, EKB News.